Hi guys, we are back again. Just now we are crossing Josila Pass. We have a lot of heard from many Himalayan commuters saying that Josila Pass is very difficult to pass.
Trek and pass, yes.
But we are you can see the video here. So we have multiple military vehicles are passing here, and anyway the road is bad. It's okay for the travel in Himalayas.
Exactly. So Josila Pass, we've been hearing in a manner that it is a monster, but it's just like a bad road. There's nothing so difficult that you cannot cross the Josila Pass. So yes, Swift can cross and Nanos can cross, no problem so far. You got to just keep an eye on the patches and then the car can pass. So far it's an exciting experience. We've got two mountains on both the sides and then there is little road that goes. Overall pretty exciting. We can look at some water flow on the left hand side, which looks pretty good for us. But yeah, overall this is our
Adventure
Pass. Yes,
we have to do that. And
we've got an army camp on the left. Not sure if you guys can see. So there's an Indian flag and army camp on the left. We've been crossing Josila Pass along with an army cantonment. They're like close to 20 trucks that we are with, and we're crossing those trucks one after another. Pretty standard stuff. A lot of army vehicles, very less private vehicles, but they do exist. And most of the private vehicles that we see here are of tourists like us. So either they're bikers on adventure trip or people like us doing an Leh Ladakh or a Kargil holiday trip. So looks like we're back to road again. So looks like the Josila Pass just got over. Thank you.